Up until a couple months ago, I was in high school, and I got a lot of inspiration to write songs about stuff that I went through when I was in school. And one of the songs that I wrote about those experiences is called Teardrops on My Guitar. And I wrote it about this guy who used to sit next to me in class, and I had the biggest crush on him, and he would talk to me every single day. But he would talk to me about this girl who was so beautiful and so smart and so perfect and blah, 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 and all that stuff. And I'd sit there every day and just nod my head and be like, oh, I'm so happy for you, and lie to him every day. And I never told him that I had a crush on him or that I liked him or anything, because I saw how happy it made him whenever he talked about this girl. And I never told him, but I did write a song about it and put his name in it. So this is called Teardrops on My Guitar.
Time's taken up, but there's no